Hey everybody, my name is Flubbish and welcome back to another episode of Epic Mickey 2 The Power of 2. In the last episode, we fixed up all of the dioramas and helped Ape with his sparkling problems, I guess. And in this episode, we're going back to Music Land. So we continue from our story by leaving the land of Symphony and crossing the Sea of Concord. And we enter the Isle of Jazz. Isn't it wonderful? Look at everyone running for their lives. Everyone's dying. It's wonderful. You know, there's still a war going out, but hey, we have music. But then we entered this part where, yeah, the war is over. The people have reunited, and well, I need to get there. That's in the background. Crap. Alright, never mind. Let's hear the wedding bells. And here we can see the king and queen, they are getting married. And also the prince and princess are getting married. Which means that the stepbrother and stepsister are getting married. And I don't know how that works, but that's a bit messed up, isn't it? I mean, it's not completely incest, I guess, but it probably raises some questions. Alright, but let's get to Fort Basement. I need to go back in the Music Land to get a film reel again, unfortunately.
I told you two to stay away from the Spanish. What do those poor little guys ever do to you?
Oh, have you forgotten the damage they did Adventureland already? That a blight on Wasteland.
Besides that, no one has seen this fort in years. It's a historical treasure.
Exactly. An archaeological site that belongs to all tombs.
So what? They found it first? Stay out of the fort! I mean it!
Did the subtitle just say milk cow? Alright, that's interesting, but not interesting enough to stay here.
To the train tunnels.
Alright, now we're in the background of this. Alright. Let's just wait a moment. Yep, great. I also realized that in the last episode I forgot to take a picture of the third diorama, so I guess we'll be doing that in this episode. Alright, let's see. Just jump on all of these brass instruments. What does this do? Check shit. Great. Oh, you feckers. Alright, I got it. Not that difficult, really. I guess I could have also just went with player 2, but this works fine, I guess. I'm not too picky about this.
Would you like to enter the projector?
Alright, let us just get back real quick. I believe we have to take a picture of the third diorama as well. Yeah. Right?
Hey, be careful!
I mean, we had to take a picture of the other ones.
We can take them.
Probably have to get up there somehow. Right. Let's see, where's the picture spot? Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I walked completely past by it. The realm of Mickey's epic confusion with blood is a favorite picture. Alright, so do I need to...
Yeah. Perfect location and the perfect photo. Bravo!
Alright. Now time to head back to Fort Wasteland. Alright, now let's see. Where do we want to start? Hello, guys.
Gracious, am I glad to see you too. After the thinner went away, we decided to study the wilds of the Gulch. There are marvelous plants out here. But then we came upon this fort and found it filled with a bunch of nasty blotlings. We tried talking to them, but they kept attacking us. Those pesky cannons make it difficult to get close. Maybe you two will have better luck.
Alright, well, we'll see what we can do. Well, first of all, picture.
Of the fort, and with all the cannons working as well.
Alright, so Fort Wasteland is based on Fort Wilderness, and besides the fact that they're
another
both forts,
photo for the collection.
I actually don't really see the resemblance that much. So, I don't know. The wiki says that it's based on it, but the wiki has been wrong before. So it wouldn't surprise me if it's wrong again. Alright, now let's see. We want to get over there, actually. Now let's just paint everything in. Burn my butt a bit. Oh, that's not a bit. That's actually killing me. Well, whatever works, I guess. Cool. Right. We want to get to that bear over there. Why is this stand out? I painted that in game. Right, let's see. Come on. Oh, please get over there in time. Cool. Just as planned. Don't mind me.
Clock. I wonder what it's used for.
Crap, 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 crap. Do not want to die again. Let's take a picture of the bear.
Charming hanging on Metalee's wall.
Cool. So that's for a friend indeed for Mallory. Mallory.
You'd think there'd be some spatters around here.
That makes me actually think of something. Like, I was editing the video where we first talked to Mallory. And like, I did this, like, when I said a name, and then me who was editing was like, Mallory. And then me in the video was also going like, Mallory. And I just lost it at that moment. Like, I was not expecting that. It honestly means just one thing, like, I'm consistent. Alright, let's see, there should be something over here, actually. Right? Hold on, I have written down somewhere. I don't know what's supposed to be here, but... Huh. But, yeah, should be here. According to my notes. I don't see anything over here. Maybe I was wrong with my notes? Odd. Well, according to my notes, there's supposed to be a pin there, but I'm not finding it. So I guess I'll just keep going and maybe go back here when I got the time. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Want to grab this as well?
I wonder what it's used for.
Right. Let me just try to paint it. No, nothing. I guess I was just wrong then. I mean, that sort of thing happens. I don't know. This is a bit odd. I guess I'll just keep going then. Yeah, I don't really know what else to do here. Alright, moving on. We're now... Oh dear. This is cool. Yeah. Not gonna give me nightmares or anything. Now what you talking about? Oswald, please charge it up.
This is mine.
Oh, I do not like this. I do not like this. Your teeth does not work like that. Oh dear. Yeah. Moving on. There's a gold cloth piece over there, so we want to grab that. Oh god, this mouth is divided in two parts. Oh dear.
Good show. A bit of cloth. We should hang on to it for later.
Alright. Here we have a blue ox, which is a reference to. Oh crap. Me dying. The blue ox is Babe the Blue Ox from the cartoon short Paul Bunyan. The axe we had to climb up like earlier is actually is probably the axe from him because he was a giant. Again, a bit of a weird cartoon. Come on, paint him in. Again, a weird cartoon to reference here, like, it's not just more Disney than it's just Mickey. Which, to be fair, that's kind of what Wasteland's supposed to be. Like, all of the forgotten stuff. But it's a shame with the projector screens, I don't know. I liked it more when it was just Mickey. Come on. There we go. Alright, we want to get up there again. First, let's just get rid of you. Stop moving! I'm not trying to kill you. Wait, why are you black again? What the feck? I painted you in! Oh, you're dead now. I don't know what happened to him. Also, I like these steps that they're film reels. I like the film tape is going everywhere. I like that. Like when I first played this, I was just looking at this part and was like, what the hell is this supposed to be? Then I looked at the side and it's like, ah, that's what it's supposed to be. I don't know, I kind of like those old look of the film reels. I would love to actually have a projector like that. Honestly, that would be cool. I mean, I already am a sucker for old movies, you know, like I love like the 1930s horror movies. Just have like a collection of like old cartoons. The Majestic Trees of Disney Code could grow once more, just don't feed the residents.
That's an excellent photograph of the forest, with all the trees standing tall.
Alright, simple picture, I guess. So for the other picture spot in the forest, we just want to go ahead and destroy all of the trees. I also wanted to show the picture spot of the cannons, but I just can't figure out what to do exactly. So if anyone knows, please put it down in the comments, because I tried looking around and like I just see nothing that I can turn out or interact with that would destroy the cannons. So as far as I know, it's I just don't think it's possible. I mean, I assume it is, because the wiki does say that Gus has a different comment on it. It doesn't expand on what the comment is, but yeah, if anyone knows, please tell me. But for this one, just cut down some trees. It's not that difficult. It actually makes some platforming in here very easy. It also creates another way in into the fort, so it's not too bad of a way to go, actually. Don't know what I'm doing here. I'm just doing nothing, I guess. Probably being irritated because I keep falling off the stage. Alright, yeah, just keep thinning it out. And there we go. Yeah, now we've broken open another way. God damn it, I slipped again. I will say, the platforming in this part is really difficult for some reason. Like, even though I'm pretty sure I'm on the right platform, I just keep slipping off. But that's not important right now. Now I just make my way up back to the blue arcs. Because there is the picture spot we have to get, of course. But yeah, the cannons is a weird situation. The same thing was with the Tinner Falls back in the first chapter. Like, I also didn't know like how to take the picture there. So yeah, if anyone knows about that one as well, just please tell me. I would like to know and make a video about it. Yeah, right now I'm in the wrong spot, you idiot. Still in the wrong spot. Pass me, a stupid. There we go.
It's sad to see all the trees down like that, but at least the picture came out well.
And that's it. Let's see. Now I want to do some platforming. Let's get to that Kremlin over there. We can see. Oh, we wanted to paint it in before we jumped. Alright. Can I make that? No, I cannot. Great. Alright, still a bit worried about the pin I missed, but I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure it's fine. We're going to be fine. I'm not panicking. No. You know, and this tree is definitely not helping me with not panicking. I'll be fine. Come on, come on. There we go. Let's see. Want to jump over here. This platforming section could be tricky. Alright, Oswald. No, Oswald. Oswald, there's something more important to say, alright?
Yeah, I know how to do that.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks again for rescuing me, my friend. I can't believe I was caught again. I was trying to find some of those fabled... They threw me in a cage and disappeared into the fort. It was frightening, I tell you. Take this as a token of me thanks. I will help you out later if I can.
You know, there are multiple ways into the fort. You might try one with fewer tune-eating monsters.
Hey, I know! Follow me!
I mean, the obvious way? Sure, but first... Let's see... Oh. Alright, I wasn't moving there, but... Cool, I guess. Alright, we do want to get down here, actually. There's a treasure chest. And there's the cascade pin. let's paint that in as well. There's a treasure chest over here. We have some boots. The football cleats. Is that how you pronounce it? Yeah, I'm sure that's how you pronounce it. I honestly actually don't know any other way you could pronounce it. Unless it's weirdly pronounced as cleats, which with English that does not make any sense. But then again, what does make sense in the English language? I mean, you guys have like 5 different pronunciations of O-U-G-H. Like, come on. Being a foreigner, learning English is not a simple thing. Alright, I think I have to climb up the thermals again. Alright, I got pretty much everything I want to get up here. You know what, I'm just gonna take a quick look at the axe again. Because I really need to get the pin over there. Alright, so it appears I'm not in the wrong place with that pin over there. Under the axe. I'm just at the wrong time. We have to leave the area after dealing with all of this and then come back. That makes more sense, I guess. Alright, so I guess we just continue through here. We can see a milk bottle over there, can't really miss it.
Don't worry about it.
Alright, Oswald, now it's time to fly. Alright, let's just prep that. It has Donald Duck's face on it.
Is this the item that fell from the sky? We should probably bring it back with us.
Alright, and then... Can I not paint it in? I can. Why was it not working? Never mind. Alright, we have something over here. And here we have the last of the three pigs.
Thank you, sir, so much. Oh yes, you've been so kind. It's been so long, I'm not so strong. I was trapped in here to find. My brothers, they do search. My brothers look for me. With fiddle in hand to Ventureland, I'll go to make us three.
Yeah, great. Good luck with that. You know what, let's just cover that up. But now I just want to go over here. Alright, so getting through this tunnel, we have one hidden content art. And we also should have an hidden Oswald.
Another grand photo for the collection.
Alright, so the two hand pieces we found, we can use on the other side of this. That will create a shortcut for us, which could be handy. But we also can sell those two clocks to Lara Lee back in the museum. Crap. And I think I'm going to do that. And with that said, I'm going to end this episode.
You think there'd be some spatters around here?
Hush, I'm sure it's fine. So in the next one, we're going to be continuing this area. And I'm sure we'll leave this area without any problems. See you guys then. Goodbye.